G'day everyone, Artist Wayne Dowsent here with another digital speed painting.
And this one is of Tom Hardy as Mad Max from Mad Max Fury Road, the 2015 post-apocalyptic action film directed and produced by George Miller. And it features that famous of famous cars, the Interceptor. And this digital speed painting goes for about 2 minutes and 40 seconds, which is about as long as we got to see the Interceptor in the movie. And I have to ask the question of Mr. George Miller. Why? Why? All of us Mad Max fans, we love the Interceptor. I should say, when we first see it, we see it for a very short time and the car's destroyed, and then the car is then worked on, and when we next see it, it has a completely different look. And even that, I thought, well, yeah, that's not bad, I like it. And I thought, oh, I can see what's going to happen. Mad Max will end up with that car. But no, it was destroyed again. How cool would it have been to see the car being used as Max's weapon? That would have been fantastic. So I don't know, I hope if you make another Mad Max, I hope somehow he gets his hands on another Interceptor.